Hello, Paul Croteau here. Just finished reading through the swag ebook here that Enrique and I put together. There's some great information in this ebook. So I encourage you to read through it if you haven't done so already, and watch all the videos. There's some great content in there that's going to help you build your business. So I kind of wanted to shoot a quick recap video here to just kind of go over everything that's been in the ebook and sum it all up in one small video here. Basically, looking over the table of contents here, as I went through the different ways of advertising with sizzle lines and drop cards, newspaper ads, magazine, YouTube, you know, we went over all the different ways to advertise in this ebook, and to sum it all up, they all work. I mean, it's hard to say that they don't, because I'm sure there's somebody out there watching this video that said, you know what, newspaper ads work great for me. As a matter of fact, 15 years ago when I came into this industry, it was through a newspaper ad. So, you know, all these things still work today. They're all great. The key is that you want to get people into a funnel. How they get into the funnel is totally up to you. You want to find a duplicatable system in your organization that's going to work. So pick out which advertising tools that you use out there, whether it be the internet or online or offline or whatever it is. Decide on what you're going to use. The more things you use, the better. Because the whole goal is to take some massive action and drive people to your funnel and get them through the funnel. This business is all about getting people into the funnel, taking them from exposure to exposure to exposure to exposure, so they get the information that they need so they can make an educated decision on whether they want to be part of your team or not. So what I really recommend doing is starting the funnel off by getting a landing page. The whole business that I've done for 15 years now is based on landing pages. You must have a good landing page. And there's a company out there that Enrique runs called My Home Business. It has the best landing page system I've ever seen out there. It's got a great wizard. You can create multiple landing pages. If you're in multiple businesses like I am, you can create multiple landing pages, manage it all through one system. So that's the best system out there, is the My Home Business system, to get a great landing page. I highly recommend doing that. And what you want to do is really there's four pieces to building your business, your network marketing business, and that's invite people to fill out your landing page. So put the ads out there, get as much action going, get as many lines in the water as you can, and drive people to your landing page. That's step one. Invite people to fill out your landing page so they get into the funnel. When they're in the funnel, or as soon as they fill out the landing page, they're in the funnel, and they're going to be taken to your company's replicating site. So hopefully that your company's made up a site with some information on it, maybe an informational video on it that you can have people watch, or maybe you made up your own site that has information on it that people can watch or learn about your business. So it's all about inviting, then presenting the information to them. And what's going to happen is, once they fill out that landing page, if you're using the My Home Business system, is you're going to have a contact manager. It's so important to keep track of your contacts. I can tell you, staying organized is such a key. It's one of I've been a master at staying organized over the past 15 years, and that's enabled me to build huge organizations, because I know who to call next, when to call them, who's my hot prospects, who's my medium prospects, who are my colder prospects. And also to have a drip email campaign on the back of that, so that these prospects are always getting dripped upon and getting some more and more information about your company's business and products. Now, you also want to follow up with them on the phone. So, you know, having a good phone script there and having everyone's information in order with their phone number and be able to take notes and keep track of all these prospects is so, so important. That's why I love the My Home Business system. And then finally, it's enroll. Once they've looked through the information, they can come to an educated decision, and they're going to tell you one of three things. They're either an A, B, or C. A, I absolutely want to do your business. B, I might be interested in doing your business later, but right now I just want to use your products. Or C, I'm not interested at all. You know, at all. And that's fine if they're a C, because educated no's are fine. We don't care. You know, we know this is just a numbers game and not everyone's going to want to join this, but we want people to make an educated answer and tell us if they're an A, B, or C. And in order to do that, you need to put them through a funnel system. That's been really the key to my success over the past 15 years. So to recap the four steps to building your business: invite, present, follow up, and enroll. If you do those four things, you will be successful in this industry. And again, the My Home Business System will help you do that. Now, what I want to do is kind of end this video by going over really quickly the five steps to success in any business and how to be really, really successful in network marketing specifically, because that's the area that I've been so successful in over the past 15 years. Number one, know your outcome. And with this, clarity is power. Really know what you want. I want to make X amount of dollars, or I want to have X amount of people on my team. Know your outcome. Know exactly what you want. There's power in that. Number two, know why you want that. If you have enough reasons to do something, you'll absolutely do it. It separates just being interested in something to being committed to making it happen. So come up with reasons why. Why do you want to make $100,000 this year? List those reasons. Maybe come up with some pictures too. Find some pictures on the internet. Maybe you have a picture of your children. I really want to do this for my children or my spouse or my parents or I really want this house, I really want this car, I really want a better lifestyle. List the reasons and come up with some pictures too that will help you really define in your mind what that why is. Why are you doing this? So you can get up early in the morning, work hard in your business, stay up late, and do whatever it takes to make this work. Once you know why you want this, the third step is to take massive action. Go over in this ebook again, use all the different advertising methods that we go over in this ebook, and start driving people to your landing page. Take massive action. Set a goal for yourself. You know, I want to get at least two people every day to fill up my landing page. That's really the key to success. Setting a goal to how many people per day you want to fill up that landing page. And you're going to continue to take massive action until you get that many people. All I can tell you is that massive action equals massive results. The reason why I got 17,000 people in my organization is because I took massive action in the beginning and got a lot of people to fill out my landing page and go through the exposure process of going from exposure to exposure to exposure. All you really are in this industry is a tour guide. You're just taking people to different pieces of information that your company has to offer. Step number four is to pay attention to what you're getting. You know, are you moving closer to your goals? Is your organization growing? If it's not, make some adjustments, which is step number five. Change your approach slightly. I'm not saying start over again. Change your landing page a little bit. Change your follow-up script a little bit. Change your drip email campaigns a little bit. Maybe change your video a little bit. Change the information you're showing people. Change the presentation a little bit. You can tweak everything just slightly, and you will find the winning combination to make your business grow. So to recap the five steps to success, know your outcome, know why you want it, take massive action, pay attention to what's going on, and make adjustments as necessary, and you will achieve ultimate success in your business. So with that, I encourage you to click on the link below, start the My Home Business System. It's the best system I've ever seen out there for having everything in one spot. Enrique calls it the ultimate online marketing toolbox. And it really is. Because a lot of other companies out there have a piece here, a piece there, a piece there, and piece there, and you gotta kinda piece it all together. But here, you can have all the landing pages you want. And again, if you're in multiple businesses like I am, you can have multiple landing pages out there right now. You can have multiple contact managers in one system. You can have all your people broken down into this group, this group, this group, and this group, so you can keep track of people better. And the drip email campaigns go out to those specific people, however you program it. And Enrique is really the top guy in the industry. He's got lots and lots of integrity. He's led me in the right direction for the past 15 years and has really been a partner of mine to a resource of mine, I should say, to help me be as successful as I have been. So he's a guy you can definitely trust in this industry. And a guy that can help you, lead you along the way and show you exactly how to set up this funnel system for your business so that you can be successful. And again, it all starts with that successful landing page and really having all those pieces together in one spot. So not only can you use this, but your whole team can use this too. And that's really the secret. Not matter whether it works for you or not. What matters is does it duplicate? And the answer with the My Home Business System is yes, it absolutely duplicates. Anybody can use it and use it to drive people to fill out their landing page and keep track of people and stay organized. So with that, I thank you for watching this video. I encourage you to take some massive action and build your business. Look forward to talking to you soon. Have a great day.